I will crush you beneath my heel.
Commander Ozean Atreus here.
You survived? And your eyes, you're not even corrupted. Did you find him? Did you actually defeat Thorpe? That's wild. You're stronger than you look. No offense, of course. I suppose if he really was Master of the Tempest, that would mean it's over and we won, right? Somehow, I have a sinking feeling that we're not done. In fact, a messenger came with reports of a new corruption surge in Great Cleave. From the sound of things, nothing good. More corrupted, stronger corrupted coming south from the Shattered Mountain. The Wardens are losing their footing there as well. Hold on. You're more valuable back at the fort. Jonas sent word that the Alliance parlay was all set. If you can get the factions to sign on to the fight, we could get the support we need in Great Cleave and beyond.
Warden, has that vile woman claimed your soul as well? I warn you, if you're here to finish the job, I will not go down without a fight! Sounds like you, at least. I'll tell you what happened. Hell. Hell happened here. We came for the parlay, as you asked, but the moment you left, the corruption struck. A storm came in the shape of a woman. Corruption swirled around her like a cyclone, but she wasn't consumed by it. She commanded it. Not her. Your fellow Soul Wardens. She enthralled them, drove them mad. They turned on us. She didn't even lift a finger. Their rage. Her smile. May I never see anything so terrible again. Jonas? The old man? He fought like a lion. He and the woman seemed to know each other. They're both gone. Yes, there was a covenant templar. Emil, I believe. He chased after the old man. It wasn't long ago. If you hurry, you can almost certainly catch up with them. I'll stay and search for survivors.
Oh, praise the spark. I don't know who or what the hell that was. That thing. It wore a woman's form. But it wasn't like any woman I've known. I am so glad that you, at least, are safe. He's inside the cave. I went in, but it was too late. I think he was a friend of yours. I'm sorry. Pain. I know it's small consolation, but you are not the first who's had to put down a friend. Not the last either, I suspect. That demon woman, was that the one they called the Tempest? And the old man told me you had gone to Wrestle's Shore to battle some corrupted warlord. I wonder if it's possible that she waited until you left to attack. Then this slaughter, the destruction of the Alliance in its cradle, this was Corruption's true plan. Were we all nothing more than her pawns? I swore that I would help you and Jonas defeat Corruption. I really believed we could do it. I've always been such a fool. Good. If you're not giving up, neither am I. Even if the Alliance lies in ruins. Even if the Covenant withdraws. I am not alone. Agreed. We need to catch our breath and make a new plan. Back there, during the attack, I watched Jonas and the woman face each other. They knew each other. He called her Isabella. Isabella. Where have I heard that name before? Some old story? My friend works at the tavern in Restless Shore. We can lay low there for a while and figure out our next move. It is good to see you again, Warden.
I believe you and Dr. Teo here know each other. Before we get down to business, we should honor your friend, the old man. Jonas, was it? Yes. A toast to Jonas. I remembered where I heard the name Isabella. An old legend about a notorious pirate captain, cruel beyond all comprehension. The legend said she and her lover had a falling out, and she killed him. As revenge, his ghost came back and stole her evil soul. Put it in a box. Yes, that coincidence struck me too. You find mention of both in the same story. But that was 100 years ago. After Isabella's lover stole her soul, they both vanished. Too true. She may have been lying low, waiting for the box to return. She and her crew had their base near here, in the Arclight Cavern. But if you go, please be careful. It's unbelievably haunted.
Body!